The following month, Backstreet Guy returned to the Meadowlands for the $100,000 New Jersey Sire Stakes Championship, and the colt turned in another solid effort. Backstreet Guy held off Nashville Lobel by a neck. The winner was clocked in 158-3.
Backstreet Guy digging in. Nashville Lobel, they've pulled away from the field. Backstreet Guy still there, clinging to a short lead. Nashville Lobel on the outside. Backstreet Guy full out.